This time on Life Circle, we're back in Alberta's foothills, fishing for brook trout.
Well, it's June 29th. We just did the annual pure gray run without a reservation. And thankfully, maybe because of the weather, it's pretty dead in here. So we got a couple sights right on the lake. I'm looking forward to the nice weather ahead and some good fishing. Right, Terry, then?
Yeah, both.
Well, it's first morning here. Just got up about 9 o'clock. Dogs actually let us sleep in, so just finishing setting up camp and we're hoping to head out and do a little bit of fishing.
Famous potatoes, butter and red peppers,
and pork chops.
Prepárate. Let me see you.
basically our third day out here fishing. A lot of brook trout in this lake. We haven't caught any big ones. Everything was between 12 inches and 14 inches. So we know there's some big ones in here, so I'm gonna stick to this lake and see if I can't land a lunker. Do my best. Would you like to give a summary of this trip?
Well, all in all, pretty damn good, I'd say.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. No tornadoes, no severe thunderstorms.
Next time on Life Circle, we're back in Alberta's Rockies looking for bighorns.